see it. You're wonderful. You know, I actually have a question. You were a big actress, you know, doing your movies, lots of stuff, meatballs, everything. I'm kind of curious, how did, like, Playboy manage to get you in those days before it was popular for actors to do Playboy on the magazine?
It was just a modeling job, really.
Really?
They contacted me because I was modeling at the time. And
yes. Were you not, were you shy or were you big modeling? It was not a big deal?
Well, I had modeled with clothing before.
Right.
And I would say since I then modeled without clothing that, no, I'm not shy.
Right.
You want me to take off my hat? I think it was a 70's dude. Everybody was doing it.
Right.
It wasn't a big deal.
Everybody was naked in the 70s.
I mean, think about who's done it. There are loads of actresses.
Oh, my goodness. Now.
Done it.
I mean, maybe you like set the
pathway. And who doesn't take off their clothes when they're asked to take off their clothes by helmet new
I don't.
I agree. Now, Playboy no longer does news.
I love that. Because, you know, it's really about the articles anyway.
See, I always thought that was the joke part. So, I mean, you know, I was like, do you think the magazine can actually make it without nudes?
I think so.
Yeah?
Well, they're going to give it college try.
Right, a college try and see if it happens to make it. All right, well.
I mean, obviously, we've all heard that it was really about the articles. Maybe not for teenage boys.
Right.
Or people that hid them under their bed. But for a lot of people, and if they continue to have that kind of, those kinds of articles, maybe they will.
It's not a joke. The articles really are good.
The thing is, think about, it's changed so much. You can't have a magazine that shows nudes because people can see that kind of stuff all over the internet.
That's true.
Meaningless.
It's pointless.
Pornhub. What the hell do they need?
What's Pornhub?
I see. You know what Pornhub is, at least.
I heard somebody told me.
Someone told you about it. Okay, well, I'm just, hey, your lady, it's good to see you.
Thank you so much.
All right.